What's up, fam? Real Spartan here, and we're back for part 16, or the third extra part, you know, completionist part, whatever you want to call it. I don't know how to call it. I'm still trying to figure it out, but thankful for all of you guys for kind of going through this journey with me. The game is amazing. I love doing the extra parts just as much as a story, so I'll continue doing it until I get this platinum trophy. So if you like the content, go ahead and smash that like button, because it obviously really, really helps me. But aside from that, let's get right into it. Now let's go get this Roxxon lab, or yeah, we could go and do this
too. Beast toy drive's getting less toys than last year. Wonder why that is. Volunteer that axe for help.
Am I glad to see you, Spidey?
I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know, but today we're supposed to have two trucks out making pickups. But our GPS transponders say there are three. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. But how am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me, then. Genki, there are three feast trucks out in the city, and one of them is phony. Could use your help here.
You could use the camera in your suit to grab license plate numbers, and I'll run them against stolen car databases. Try it on that truck. It works! Okay, I got the truck locations from Feast, so you should see them now. Snap the plates, and I'll run them against the database.
You're the best, dude. Stand by for picks.
Stand by for picks. Right, let's go get this guy that's close.
Get those toys back for the kids. Man, nothing beats this holiday stress, huh?
100 meters. I love that they say meters and not feet, because I'm from Europe, so...
There's one. Just need to snap the plate. No good. Genki needs a clear shot.
Okay.
That's one.
Plate, not our truck feet. Try the next one.
I hope it's this one. And it's not the next one. I don't want to have to go like 600 meters away back. Why are they driving like maniacs too?
Close for a clear picture.
Oh, that's a terrible picture.
Now for the moment of truth. Bingo! Follow that truck!
Listen, all I'm saying is don't make me look like an idiot in front of Joe, right? He's running. Stealing toys. These kids are looking forward to this stuff. Hey, I didn't get presents as a kid, and I turned out fine.
Right.
Right.
Sounds like they're stealing toys for some sort of deal. And this Joe is the one in charge. How am I gonna find him?
If you can grab pictures of their faces, I'll run them through facial recognition software and see if we get a match.
Okay. Sounds like I gotta use camo if I'm gonna get in close.
All right. Checking the police database. That's our Joe. Follow him.
Uh-huh. First try.
Fires are on their way. Don't touch any. I'll be right there.
That must be the buyers.
Once they're together, you can take out the whole operation.
Who's that noise? Crap, he's not moving! Guys, we got a man down! Keep your eyes open! He's here somewhere!
Stealing toys from kids? Will you guys trying to get on
Apparently.
The holidays are saved. Now, just check the truck and make sure the toys are still there.
Oh, I just need to open. Oh, no.
Hands off the merchandise.
Genki, I found the toys. Just cleaning up some stragglers.
Cool. You got this, buddy.
You can't take all the...
I don't know about you, but I'm so full of holiday cheer right now.
Yeah, get out of here.
You're going down.
Howdy. Is that it?
Hey, Sam. I found the toys. I'm sending you the location, but they're all safe and sound at the docks in Midtown.
Ah, oh, I'm so glad to hear that. On my way over right now. Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man. You just saved the holidays for a lot of kids. I'll make sure these toys get back safely.
Glad I could help, Sam. You have yourself a happy holiday.
Happy holiday. We need to do this. We need those remote mines.
Doesn't get much better than thwarting a gang of toy thieves and saving the holidays for kids.
You said it. And I couldn't have done it without you, bro.
Another crime.
I'm not.
Gotta help.
I can't wait.
Voicemail. Number's blocked.
Hey, Miles. I know you're gonna.
Crap, he's not moving! Got a body here! We're not alone!
Oh, Jimmy, not to eat that yellow...
Gotcha!
This is a new one for you!
Oh, man. I just thought of some quips I could have used.
Throw it all of them. Didn't stand a chance.
Voicemail. Number's blocked.
Hey, Miles. I know you're gonna hear a lot about me. Things I've done, now that I'm serving time. I cut a plea deal, so it should be more than 2 years. But getting out early is not why I gave up Krieger. You told me you had to be better. And that meant looking out for other people, even if it cost you something. I don't have a lot of practice. I'm trying. Thanks, kid, for making me a better man that I could be on my own. Take care out there.
Love you, Mark.
That's cool.
Oh my god!
Finding the signal. Got it. I'm locked on. The underground's trying to get the press to notice them more.
There they are.
Hey, I had some notes on your billboard campaign. Got a minute?
Gotta forget how to air yank. Air yank, hold. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Alright, lights out, big boy.
Should be back to normal now.
Let's do this Roxxon lab.
I'm at the Roxxon lab in town. Can you access their security?
You betcha.
Oh, wrong one.
Got it. Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. See what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Genki, you ready to pop this door open once I power it up?
Ready and waiting.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
If new form was as volatile as people were worried about, wouldn't the labs have exploded by now?
You forget what happened to the plaza?
The plaza didn't explode, it just kind of collapsed.
Totally different thing.
Gotta get them to... down. Come up, buddy. Oh. Make this whole wall. Take it.
Comms check, RX-43.
Another win for Spider-Man. We gotta go to the other side, I guess. I don't know how we did that, but I'll take it.
For the count.
Oh, want to go down here?
Anything moves, open fire. He's gone. Could be Spider-Man. Those corners. Stand by.
Yes.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Need some cover.
Come here.
The solution is me wrecking it.
Safety's off! You're clear to engage!
Hey man, found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Anything bigger than what Uncle Aaron took to the cops?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming Nuform gets explosive when exposed to electricity. Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, Nuform's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
Dude, we got three of these. Could throw them in there. I don't know if it's gonna kill them. Oh wow, does. That's cool.
He's here! Keep searching!
Yeah, buddy. Come here.
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
Like, two people left? Messed up everything.
RX-99 is MIA. Need eyes on him. Yes, sir. I'm on it.
Couple more. Beat Roxxon. Yeah, my God. Never saw it coming. Bad boys. Never did saw it coming. Drain the Nuform reactor. Oh, came up. Okay. I'll be. Should be one of these things though in here. right? All of them have one of these. Damn.
Hmm. Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package to get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
I wonder if those sunglasses will be worth anything now.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Oh, man. I don't think I found out, though. The thing. I have to replay it real quick. Oh, that sucks. Objectives, finishers, ceiling takedowns.
I'm joined by newly elected councilwoman Rio Morales of Harlem, who has been instrumental in the effort to scale back Roxxon's expansion plans following the revelations that they endangered New Yorkers with their highly unstable energy source, New Form.
Yeah, we didn't collect We didn't collect the cash.
I'm here.
And I'm on their network. See what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Might be something behind that door.
Hey, can I grab it? Oh my.
Let's see what we've got here.
I'm angry. I knew it's always at the beginning.
Say to me again.
New form is the dangerous.
Can I quit now?
Bet Krieger was real convincing to his judge.
I'll just redo it.
Genki, ready to pop this door open once I power it up?
Ready and waiting.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
If new form was as volatile as people were worried about, wouldn't the labs have exploded by now?
You forget what happened to the plaza?
The plaza didn't explode. It just kind of collapsed. Totally different thing.
Damn time, bro. I'm gonna try to do a little bit of these takedowns right here. Give us a
eyes up. I found webs.
Another one bites the dust. I've done so many, I don't know. Down.
Gotta be quicker than that.
You'll be able to get the achievement for wall takedowns. I'm not sure why I'm not getting it. Unless I got it and I'm being dumb.
The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
I've done like 5 now. Maybe like 25 in general. Got it one more time. That's fine. Got the cash though. That's all that matters. Had to do it twice because I was silly. But you know. You know.
Security shutters are open. You know what to do.
Probably worth looking around here.
Yeah, we heard this. I heard this, buddy.
Dear Roxxon employees.
Oh.
Thanks for your heart.
Why is she buzzing like this? Next one we're gonna do pretty much all these, so we're just gonna go ahead and do this one. All right, so let's roll.